The uke tries to poke both of the tori's eyes. The confrontation ends with the tori applying a hidari ukigoshi. The tori evades the blow by stepping back with his left foot, thrusts at the uke's eyes with his left hand, and applies an ukigoshi. The movements should not be rushed. Let's look at it from the other side. This is the style used in the poke at the eyes.